Hello everyone, it's Sean and welcome to Soccer Basics 101. In this video, I will be teaching you how to do a step over. Few tips on how to do a step over. Key tip number one, when you do the move, make sure you actually exaggerate the step over. When you step over the ball, lean your shoulder into it. Pretend that you're actually going that way. This will fake out the defender and leave you with room to the other side to accelerate into. That brings me into key tip number two. After you do the move, accelerate into space. The whole point of the move is to fake someone out and then explode into the space and beat the man. Key tip number three. After you do the move, take a touch to the side around the defender. If you're doing it too fast and out of control, then you might take a touch forward into the defender. Make sure you get the move down and you take a touch around him and accelerate into space. If you found this tutorial helpful, please leave a like on the video and subscribe. Let me know in the comments section down below what tutorials you want to see next. Until then, I will see you guys later. See ya.